from the course. So not expelled from the module, expelled from the course. So that means you don't just fail the class, you're just kicked out of the program. So you must be careful with plagiarism. If you need help with referencing or citation, ask your lecturer or ask me. I'm available for that as well. Academic misconduct. This is poor attendance, disobeying law or order. So if you break Mobinghimo, we care about that. And rules of the institute. So first-time offenders, you get the warning. So like I said, just think of attendance, for example. If you come close to that, we warn you. Second, you get a warning as well as your guardian. So if you listed your parents, they will be notified. And then finally, third, you're actually being considered for expulsion. So this means, depending on what the offense is, you could actually be expelled from the program.